But so there might be some more rolls around this little area.
Go for that down. I've been going for 3 days.
Nobody's going to have been down, have you, buddy? No, no, 30 years.
Nobody's been down there.
And, like, that's what I mean, everything you've seen down there, it's still going to be down there, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
That's what you're digging.
Yeah, no worries, bruv.
I'm trying to see if I can stand any power up in this wood. Did you make no way to come when he's coming?
Yeah, yeah. If we can't get him to come, we'll just get a taxi to pick us up front lane or jump on next bus.
Can you come in now? Would you help,
yeah? Yeah, we won't get no help. We'll just get picked up now.
Oh, right, I'm only over here.
Trying to push it down and then like do what we did before and swiggle down on our feet kind of thing. Oh, do you know what, Bruce? Look, there's loads of piles of dirt anyway, bro. So if we just put some
somewhere near, innit?
Yeah. Do you reckon we can kick it down in there with our feet?
What, bro?
Do you think we could kick it in with your feet?
I don't know.
Just remove more with spade.
Have a look now. Check it. I don't know, have a look, bro.
Have a look?
Yeah. Let's have a look. I'm not 1000% what I did then, but...
Something happened.
I'm just going to ward with it back. Right back.
Ah! You've hurt yourself. Bruce, this is a... I don't know, we need a better idea than spade there, because... See if that's working. No, I've just filled all up. Just need to get in that little bit further. Or push it with finger. I don't know, it does feel like it's starting to push in. Not a million miles off being able to. Not a million miles off being able to get in, are we? Don't you think you fit down that yet? Oh, bro, be careful. Oh, bro, don't hold this above your head. Alright. No, come back out a minute.
Thanks to G. Fuck me.
Yeah, just don't floor, innit? Got that longer stick, Bruce? No. No, what did it do?
You got here the ball to go.
What did it do? Fall down a big drop, yeah?
Yeah.
Bro, you look well funny on phone, on camera. Oh, let me get your wellies in. You look well funny. You look well funny with your legs hanging out.
Oh, bro, you want to see the hole?
Shall I push it with my legs now? Or
no.
Spade?
Have a look.
Where's the torch?
It's just there as you put your head in.
It's in there?
Yeah, just there.
Let me just disconnect the camera because I haven't actually put the camera in yet. Where the camera going? Like it's my head, innit? Oh my God! Bruce! Bruce! You dickhead, why didn't you tell me?
I don't want your reaction on camera, bro.
Yes, Bruce! Yes, Bruce! Fucking get him!
Don't move, bro.
Get him! I'm dropping all my shit! I'm dropping all my shit! Get in, man! Oh, no one's been in this one for years!
A long time, brother.
Get in!
We can't squeeze in yet, though.
Of course we can! Let me clean all this mud and that at me. What do you think? Just get it a little bit bigger.
Nah, I'm not sure.
A bit bigger then. To be fair, I got stuck in that last one and I struggled climbing out.
That's what I mean, bro. I don't want you getting stuck.
Yeah.
No claustrophobic shit.
But we don't want to dig anything more up or thing. We just want to go down.
Yeah. Down mission, bro.
Get in. Job's on. It does me head in when I press that button because you've got to hold it solid for 3 seconds. I keep doing like a nervous reaction thing, Bruce. And me, you know my thumb, let's go.
Yeah.
Hey, bro, this is a bona fide townly mine.
Don't lie.
Yeah. Hey, which is weird it being here, innit? But yeah. You used to own them all back in the day, bro.
Ooh,
that's because you're getting old, that, bro. Start making comfort noises.
Upside and... down, blood rushing to me head. I can see a massive tunnel, G.
Isn't it mad how this is like the entrance bit then, Bruce?
Massive, bro.
Where's the torch gone, bro?
What?
The torch.
On there.
What are you thinking, bro? We just need to like do an army crawl manoeuvre down or something?
Yeah. Army crawl in.
Army crawl in.
Dig a bit out.
Or for coming back out. Throw the spade in.
Spade's in there now.
Spade's in there? Yeah. Nice. What do we need?
Is everything coming in?
Are you having the air detector?
Bro, there's a fucking breeze in there.
What do you mean?
As soon as I put my head in.
Sure, there's another roll up over the back there somewhere.
1000%, yeah. 1000%.
Oi, Bruce, we get in, go down, it just comes out on the other side at banking.
Oh, I'll be wounded.
No, 100% don't we know where the entrance is. Might as well just leave all our gear here, innit? We've got a top man anyway, haven't we? He just don't know he's our top man yet, but he is. Nice. Let me do something similar with mine. Hang on, I want another torch. Do you want that torch? Do you need another torch?
I'll need that torch.
Yeah?
Or any torch?
Yeah, just stay together then, because I can't see if it's like this. Have I got that bloody head thing for the GoPro? Oh, bro, I've got a nature cam. It looks like there's animals in it.
Oh, yeah.
Somehow. Mm. We could
set that up as well.
These helmets look mad.
Picture or your camera on?
Yeah.
Is your camera on?
Oh yeah, I'm looking for my camera then, Bruce. It's on my head. I've just looked at my chest strap and it's not there. Do you know what? I don't even need this chest strap on now, do I? Bloody hell, Bruce.
There's two tunnels.
Bruce, you might have to grab my legs and pull me down. What? I'm not getting through that. Are you going to dig some out for me then?
Yes.
Sick.
Let me check this for sure.
Bruce, just don't hit the ceiling, bro.
What?
Don't hit the ceiling.
I won't.
Ah, yeah, can you just do that and then jag a bit in there? Bruce, what do you mean these two tunnels?
Bro, it goes that way.
Yeah?
And it goes that way.
Get in.
Bro, it's massive as well.
Bro, we need to find them ovens and stuff. Hang on, bro, let me see if I can go live here. I was going to say I forgot the air detector.
Bro, it goes that way there, look.
Oh, bro, that...
It goes that way, all the way around, goes round. And then there's that one there.
That could be where...
The other one is.
Yeah. Bruce, you know what? This is the first time I've had the camera mounted on me head. Does it look like it's looking?
Yeah, it looks like where you're looking, bro.
It looks like it's looking where I'm looking.
It looks like you're looking where you're looking.
You just take a chance on the... Oh, it just goes, bro.
You good?
Oh, Bruce, this is sick. Bruce, this one's sick.
I know, bro.
Look straight away, bro. Supports on roof.
Yeah.
You can see where timbers have
been held. In
yeah. So, Bruce, think about it. Not that much of that roof's actually come down, has it?
Not much at all. But if you look at the floor, it looks like there's none come down, and that's where the timbers actually was. But yeah, but where are the timbers now?
I don't know. Let's go find them.
Bro.
Helmet. Oh, I know, but... give it here. Let me put it on over the top of the thing. I'm going to have to hold my camera in my hand. Oh.
Pretty sideways.
I need to mount the camera on the helmet, don't I? Really? But like, I can't be bothered. For now, let me just...
Have you got that beamer torch? Yeah.
Yeah,
you're right.
No, here, you take it if you haven't got a beamer. I wanted to be able to... do you know what? Shine your torch down there.
Yeah.
In all honesty, I'm thinking you might as well have both torches, Bruce, because this beamer doesn't actually illuminate too much down in the distance.
Yeah.
On camera, or it might do on a telly. Bruce, I feel like we want to look down them sideways on the off chance what there's on them ovens in there.
I know, let's go, go.
Oi, do you know what, bro? I'm not. Like,
it's on you with the thing,
bro.
So you shout out before we go up.
You know what, Bruce? Frog walking it, or crawling, bro.
Frog walk.
A bit of crawling then, really.
Bro, there's a bone there.
A bone?
Yeah. Might be worth setting fucking nature camera up down here, bro. There must
oh
be a
God.
There must be another way in somewhere or something.
Is that a dead end?
Bruce, my phone's ringing.
What?
No, it's not. It would vibrate. My phone.
Is that a dead end, yeah?
No. Up and over collapses. Like, to be fair, that should go back to entrance, Bruce. I think we've just come down, turn left, turn right.
There's a pipe.
Bro, that must be where there was an oven or something. Go there.
Is that an oven?
Bro, go there. If that's not an oven, there used to be an oven there. Some sort of tool marks on back wall. Oh, hang on a minute. Do we need to be starting marking tunnels, Bruce? We're not going to get lost, are we? We haven't gone too far.
Come up so far.
So. Oh, that was...
Oh.
Oh. That has to have been for a little stove or something, that, innit? I wonder if...
Well...
Maybe they just had a fire in there, Bruce. There's
not a chance someone's done that recently, isn't it? Because how long's this been blocked? Oh, the rust rot.
Bit of barbed wire.
Oh, that has to be. Maybe someone's dug up from up there and put it in.
That has to break to the surface, that. Look, someone's tried blocking this, Bruce.
They have to, yeah.
Haven't they? This one's a bit tall, let's go down this one.
Oh, look, that's the way it collapsed.
That's a fresh collapse, isn't it?
Collapsed that, yeah, look, not a big one. It's a good demonstration of what it can do.
Like this, let's...
Imagine that by a couple of tons.
Yeah, let's explain to them a little bit, Bruce. This here, the Shaley stuff, and the, what do you call it, this is a clay mine. Like, it's marked on a lot of old maps as, it's not marked as a clay mine, it's marked as coal, innit, Bruce?
Yeah, it's marked as coal,
but it's clay, not, yeah. it's clay. And what we couldn't work out, obviously, because mines are new to us, we thought they were just digging the clay out as a byproduct. But we've had it explained to us that clay comes from shale. The good clay, what they do, they grind it up into powder. They get this shite off, grind it up into powder, sell it in bags of powder. Then when you... When the bags of powder get, you know what I mean, you put water on that yourself, then you make yourself your good clay. What? So what are these, Bruce? These get out of the way spots.
It must be.
Bruce, look at the tool marks on the wall, bro.
Oh my God.
What's that, a pick?
It's gonna be, innit?
It has to be, doesn't it? Bruce, there, look at the small ones. Bruce, here, look, side of your head. They're little smaller ones. Bro, do you know what? There's supposed to be Ginny track in here.
I'm looking.
Hey, Bruce, this one goes under...
Under that one?
But I'm getting turned around already, me.
I'm not lost yet.
I'm not lost, I'm out to get back to entrance where we just go. Looks like there might be some sort of collapse over that side. Is that a massive collapse?
It's gravel.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Sorry, bro. There's something going on down there.
Nice.
What is it, just a full-on collapse?
Junction.
What?
It's a full-on junction. Whoa, my fucking God, bro. Someone's been in here, look. Someone's laced it, bro.
String,
it's been laced. Something this way, G.
No, that's... Spruce, someone must have come in once upon a time and come from that direction. Or, more than likely, look, think where this would go, Bruce, that string. If that went down, look, and that goes downhill, that's going to take you down into woods, innit, to one of the entrances, don't you think?
Yeah.
It's like lined up semi-rate. There's not... Shit, does the string go under all this collapse?
No, it goes round the corner. Round the corner, G.
We
need to start marking, bro.
Bruce, we need. Yeah. Bruce, I didn't realise it was going to be this big. No, do you know what? We're going to have to bring our own marking stuff, aren't we?
Right, so.
Our own chalk or our own thing. No, let's get back. I want to see some Ginny track or something. Let's go back to the main entrance, Bruce, and go down a different tunnel. Instead of this tunnel.
Yeah.
Off to the thing.
Lost in different tunnels and follow one or two. Go back to the start. We'll have to bring that rope, won't we, Pop?
Yeah, we'll have to bring mine rope.
Some cards, maybe.
I'm not convinced chalk would work, Bruce.
No?
On these walls.
Oh, yeah.
Hello!
Coco!
Boy, imagine if someone hello'd you back, though.
Hello, got your bag. Come off, Sylvie.
Oi, Bruce.
Fucking did it, bro.
Oi, it's clean though, this one, isn't it?
Oh, it's really clean.
Apart from a few little collapses here and there, this is clean, this.
100%
clean. Bruce, have you got your phone?
Yeah.
Take a picture of this before we go.
Yeah, 1 sec, G, let me just...
You get better pictures than me, bro.
Where's the camera now?
It's just you. Get a nice photo of this. I can sweep your photo, then when I can share this in some of the other groups. Yeah, I struggle to share some of our stuff when I don't have photos. And they don't like video sharers.
Boots is a few of them too.
Is that a dog?
No.
Bro, there's a dog lost in here.
No. Put your light on there before we go.
On where?
Back. Can't be, bro.
Can you see it?
It's a fucking dog, guys. Boosh.
Here, boy!
That's heard me shouting, Boosh.
That's a fucking
it's
dog.
It's heard me shouting, bro.
Are you telling me there's a dog in here?
Let's go find it, Boosh.
Let's not get lost first. That's a dog.
Here, boy!
Here, boy!
It! Ah, it's fucking them.
Who?
It must be someone must have come.
Ah, you little bastards. Yes.
Oi, we thought there was a fucking dog lost down here.
Are you coming in?
Yeah.
Are you coming in?
Is it all right?
Yeah.
Hang on. Feet
first, next to you. Feet first, bro.
Is he coming?
Yeah, he's coming in.
Nice.
There's fucking dog in here.
Bro, we thought that there was a dog trapped down here then, we were going to rescue it.
I'll
tell
you what, I'm going to say to him, I'm not get out
of here, Daniel. Yeah, well, we've got the spade down here, so if we have to dig out, we can dig out.
I'll get down
there, you ready? We'll get some footage for you. And we'll send you some other message. Nice guy, though. Which one, Boff?
I think that one goes back to the entrance where you are, that one. I mean, that one where you are there, Bruce, you'd think that goes back down to the original entrance, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
So it might be worth going down there to see something nice, but I presume, I don't know, them ones going off to the side look all right as well.
One sec, D, let me just get a little photo down.
But, Bruce, there's a lot of falls in this one compared to that other tunnel.
I'm easy with which.
Bruce, tell him we found chimneys and stuff down here. Where are the ovens?
Here! I'm about to die. That's it for me.
I think this is more like a worked area, Bruce. That has to be hand tools, that, doesn't it? You not record on your phone, Bruce, onto its memory card.
We're coming back in here anyway, we're mapping it, you know we are.
Right, Bruce, to be honest, all these ones.
Oh my God.
All these ones are ending in blockages.
Everyone.
This has to be like a working area, this one, Bruce.
You reckon, yeah.
100%. It's too big.
Look at it all. Wow. Clear, bro.
Bruce, look. Why is it like... I still don't understand the process, what's leaving a striation on the wall like that. Do you know what I mean?
Things go screwing.
So it's the corner of it from the side on going what?
Yeah, yeah, scraping. And they'll collect it all off the floor, won't they?
Bro, this one's been a fox's lair.
Bro, look. Watch this, watch.
Clay. Bruce, know what? No, look, Bruce. Bro, that's a little shelf, mate.
That
Bruce, that's had a candle or something stuck in it, that. Bro, 100%. How else would you have light in here, Bruce?
I know.
That's had a little fucking candle or something stuck in it, mate. Oh, metal, Bruce, metal. Oh. Mate, that's a little fucking shelf, that, for candles. Look around, there'll be more of them, Bruce. Obviously they didn't. Oh, would they have had lights? How old is this one? Nah, they had this back when Townley were going, bro. This is old.
Yeah?
No, Boo's telling that we've got a lift coming.
We've got a lift coming, Ian.
We're going to have a look around, tell him we'll send him some videos and some pictures, Boosh.
We've got a lift coming, bro. Yeah, of course, Ian. Thank you very much for bringing us. All right, thank you.
Oh, nice one, Ian. We'll message you when I get back out, bruv.
We'll message you soon if we get back out. Yeah, man, no worries, thank you. What, sorry? Nah, they'll be all right there. No worries, thank you.
Before they weren't mining coal out of this one, they were mining shale.
Cement.
Clay.
Yeah, so
that's why it wall looks that's different, innit? Whose is that, a nodule?
That's an alpha
emerald. No, that one, is it a nodule or is it just a round bit of thingy?
Just a round bit of thingy,
you know? Yeah. Are you getting a photo of this chamber, Bruce? Because to be fair, this is the biggest one. I mean, to be fair, how many coal mines have you been in? What, we've got a chamber that big?
I don't know.
This will collapse, won't it? Think how far under hill this must be. A lot of weight up on top of that.
To check it in the man more to get a good picture down. Yes.
Oi, that's why the bloody walls feel so flipping soft and finger boots. And it's clay. Like it's clay. When water moisture gets into it, it's just turning it back to clay, isn't it?
It's a different story than in a clay mine, isn't it?
Oi, I'm buzzing, Boots. This is our first clay mine, bro. Is this one blocked as well? This one looks like it's swinging around the same direction. If this one doesn't go anywhere, there's only the one near the entrance what might go somewhere. Well, that one round the corner, didn't one round the corner go down as well, Bruce?
Yeah,
but would have come down underneath there. This one, wouldn't it?
This one, yeah.
It would have come back underneath this tunnel.
Yeah.
I think it's just more collapses and stuff down this side, bro. Oh, Boots, come and get a picture of this. Boots, look
at
that.
Oh, my God. Look at that. Get him, bro.
Boots, that's holding all that roof up.
I know it is, bro. What the fuck?
That's keen as mustard.
I don't know why I'm laughing.
That's keen as mustard, that, innit?
Yeah, man. I'm going to be setting on my phone.
So I'm trying to get some all right light for you as well. All fully collapsed. It's all fully collapsed. So what's this? Is this the end? This is the ends of all the tunnels, innit? You got to think, we've dropped into this, but it's right in the main area. The entrance, we're about probably 3/4 of a mile away, innit? The entrance.
Yeah.
It's beautiful, that, though. All them browns will show up nice. We need to see if that tunnel there's swinging a left, bro, because if that tunnel's swinging a left, that connects into the other one what we've just been in, doesn't it?
Yeah, of course, yeah. I wonder where that one goes down.
What do you mean, on a bit of an angle?
Yeah, like, is it going to be this one? Bro,
what are we doing? Are we getting down and having a look?
Is that an angle? Someone's found an angle, bro.
It's fully collapsed, that one.
Onto us.
Get them in your pocket. Or get them in my pocket. Although we're like on ballpark the same height. Like, remember what he said, like the geological, the same stuff, we're probably like a mile down. Who's why has that got lines on it? Like da 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 da. Look, shining torch straight on it.
Oh.
Is it fossilised back?
Fossilized.
Is it fossilised back, Harry?
Bro,
look.
It's fossil.
Look.
It's fossil, bro.
It's all over the place. Is it?
It's a fossil, bro. Oh, bro, it's fossil.
Hey, that's from... Do you know what? It must be on that layer. I wonder if you get like an inch. I wonder if there was any negligible coal in here, because Bruce, although them signs says coal, listen. That fell down by itself.
That was a good one.
I know.
I've not heard a collapse before.
Look at that though, bro.
That's got to be fossilised bark or something. Have we left gas detector somewhere else? Have we?
It's rocky down there. I can see it leaking. That's
We're supposed to have that with us.
No, let's not lie, bro. I can feel a breeze, man.
Yes, bro, there's a lot of that.
I'm tempted to put this somewhere like that.
Yeah, put it somewhere. It's,
you know yourself,
it's going to get seen.
Yeah,
it's just going to fall to bits and finger.
Yeah. Nice to find that, though, isn't it?
Yeah. We need to look up there and see if that's a tunnel going to the left, because if that's a tunnel going to the left, we know where all these first bits are, don't we? Oh, Bruce, it is 100%. That string's here. The string you said what went down the other one, it's there. So someone's come down that one, and into there for some reason. That just goes back up to the one we've been in and the oven. Not like in situ.
I wonder what that was. Tree bark, innit?
It's either going to be fossilised. Bruce, what's this on for? Is this a piece of collapse?
Yeah, that's a roof cheek.
Bruce, shut up. Why has it come off in a big lump like that?
I don't know, bro. The walls are falling apart.
Right, come on, let's get back down to that other bit. So we've pretty much done these ones anyway. The oven, Bruce, you know what must be down this other one now, innit?
It must be the oven.
It must be the oven, or the cookers, or whatever they are.
Yeah.
Unless, Bruce, you've got to think, when he had a look in here, it might have even been him who left that string there, Bruce.
Oh, yeah.
You've got to think they were in here 30 years ago, but Bruce, what are our memories like after 3 days?
I know.
So think after 30 years, innit? Do you know what I mean? You might even be getting it like a little bit muddled, tuddled up. That's mad how four of us couldn't find the old Bruce. And you walked straight to it. We've been in that one, haven't we?
I wonder where that collapse was.
How's the fox getting in through that hole we've just dug in through?
He must have been. Nah, there's other holes, bro.
I think there's other holes somewhere.
As soon as he opened the hole, bro, it was like a big breeze in my face.
Bruce,
yeah?
I mean, is the air detector been there while we've done the 4 miles?
Bro, no, he did, bro. He couldn't be. He got left there when I come back for the air.
I feel like it.
I must have left him with us. Any
jokes
in that
dog? Oi. The wall looks a bit thinner there, Bruce, look. And there, look.
Mm.
Like there's been some sort of gate there or something, haven't there?
Ooh,
do you get me?
Yeah.
There has to have been, bro. There's something on both sides.
Out.
Oh, where's that drink of water from?
It's mine.
Bro, get that drink of water.
I know. Don't you think I'm closer?
I feel
just
like
go past me, get that water, bro.
Bro, I can't reach it.
Yeah,
feel like I'm trapped on a desert island.
Yeah,
I don't know why we don't bring supplies with us.
I know.
Oi, how much time have we spent on this hill and that hill opposite? You wouldn't have thought this real like that, would you, bro? That's mad, guy. Hey, oi, you know which one we're going to check next, innit?
I know.
You know which one we're off to check next.
Buzzing with that meeting there.
Your man's information, Sterling. Are you bringing detector?
Yeah, of course. What for it this time?
Ah. Oh, hang on, bro. This one might be blocked. You might as well spend a second digging. Collapsed, bro.
No way around anywhere.
No, that way goes to a collapse. This way goes to a collapse. That way is not a way, it's one of them cutouts. The only way. Oi, do you know what? This connects down, Bruce, to that woods about 90 to 120 foot lower than us, so there is a way down somewhere.
Yeah,
like it
is that one back there?
I don't know, it might be this one, because this one is coming down. It's just, if it is, there's a collapse down there what needs moving, or it might go this way, but I'm presuming this one is just like them other ones, what goes to the side a bit and then stops. Just have a look. Yeah, they're all blocked, bro. Oh, hang on. I think it went to the surface here, bro. I went to the surface or went to another one of them things. There is a few bits what looks like it's off. The only other thing, Bruce, you know the hole what we've dropped into? Yeah. Where we've dropped into this mine, like where we dropped into it, like, might that tunnel not go back the thing, or was that some sort of, like, do you know what I mean? Why is that tunnel even there?
Oh, you mean behind it?
Yeah.
Ian did say that it did go back that way now.
Yeah.
Obviously now that's going to be taken out, isn't it?
Like, hang on, do the maths. Come in that way. Like, the, it's down there, bro, innit?
Yeah.
So, is that all new collapse, that? It is, isn't it? This is as...
This is fresh, fresh.
This is fresh as you're getting. But, Bruce, they might... Do you know what I mean? If all the roofs fell down, there might be a way over the collapse. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, nah. Is your way over? No.
Yeah.
What? There's a way over. Can we dig past?
I would not suggest going up there, but there's a hole going that way. It goes up there.
Yeah.
And then it goes that way, which I don't get.
Let me come and have a look. Like, we're going down here with the tree line, aren't we? This one, yeah. What? This is like, this has got to be with the fucking tree line, this one.
Yeah. Yeah. That is mad. It's like it's all collapsed or something's gone on, but it does go up and left.
And if it goes left, it might be the wrong way for what we want. It's a sketchy one though, innit, bro?
Yeah.
But what's that, a furry turd?
Yep.
I used to be amazed by them furry turds, me. Bruce, that looks like a wall.
I know. I'm confused what it is, to be fair. Looks it, like sort of a wall away from
it. Might
the collapse.
Yeah, it could be just how it's...
It could have just sat like that, so it looks... like it's an open way, but it's not.
I reckon this tunnel carried on going down to where we wanted.
I'm convinced this tunnel carried on, bro. It's sloped, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's slightly sloped. And if you look at the line, the shale line.
No, yeah, they're following the seam down,
yeah,
aren't they?
They're following the seam down, bro. So whatever we want's on the other side of there, so to speak.
Well, it's not, because we just wanted to see.
Yeah.
Dave Thingy'd. Well, to be fair, then, without massive excavations.
Where's the fucking thing? Is that an oven round there we took a picture?
I think that's an oven, or that used to be an oven. What else would it be?
Makes sense to me, because there's something there.
But, Ginny track, ain't seen no track boots.
But if you look at the floor, bro.
The track's probably hidden.
The track's fucking grungy.
Right then, do you know what? Let's get some good pictures in here. Because we're here on our own, and to be fair, we're only a little first edition scout, weren't it? Now we know your man's information's good, good. Let's go get in the coal mine. Mm-hmm. Went down that one, didn't we? That could also look like that. Well, why would you keep going back like that, Bruce? You think that's a seat or a shelf?
Oh, it's a shelf. Oh, bro, it's a shelf.
Did
you make your shelves in fucking...
Did they need places for the candles, or wouldn't they?
That's it, bro.
Did they need places for the candles to sit? Ledges and that. Like, you had to scrape around it, don't you? Probably find some candle wax.
Got clear shelf, man. I'm fucking worried with that. They're just using what they've got, bro.
Oh, is that what it was?
Yeah.
They not carved it out of the...
Yeah, out of the clay. Carved it out of the clay.
Yeah, it's because we can't add it music in yet, Bruce. I'll do some. We need fucking better editing apps, don't we? Bill, I'm not fitting out the hole, me. What if?
Why are you not fitting for there?
What if it went down on an angle like that, bro? Like that. You know how I'm shining the torch now, look? What if there was a tunnel going down there? Thwap. Do you know what I mean? And it's off.
All this got to go.
When they've dug that road outside.
They filled it.
Yeah, or they might have even broke into the corner of it by an accident.
Ah, yeah, this is
when they were digging the thing, do you know what I mean? There's Ginny Jack in here, and to be fair, Bruce, once he watches our video and sees that pipe and that there, he can tell us, is that where the oven were?
Yeah,
that's where the thing were, blah, blah, blah. Obviously, no one's been in this mine for fucking years. Probably since them boys 30 years ago, to be fair. But, you're not even ready for what we know what we're into. We know what we're into somewhere we've been trying to get into. What do you want to do? Go do that tomorrow or something?
I don't think I've digged my way out before.
I know, it's a new one, isn't it? Is it easier digging out or digging in, though?
Well, easier digging out, bro.
Bro, really? You're mining.
I'm a knee.
Goose.
I'm mining, bro.
You are mining, aren't you? Sort of. Well, you're not, because you're not getting something you want to keep. Bro, put some of that dirt in your pocket and you're mining. I keep forgetting the camera's on my head now, Bruce, and not in my hand. Like, I've only just remembered now. I bet I've been looking around all over the place, my directions and that. Are we hiding it, Bruce?
Yeah.
We're hiding entrance, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you know we are, bro. This is a townly mine, this.
I know.
Bruce, we'll hide it and then we'll dig another 5 holes outside, you know, so... Bruce, someone don't think, hang on a minute, why is that like that?
Yeah.
Oi, bro, I can probably get out here. You just might have to drag my arms and pull me, do you know what I mean?
Do you want to try first, me out first?
I feel like I could do you out first, bro. You're more likely to pull me out, aren't you, than push me out.
Yeah, I'll do you
Oh, broad shit! Bro!
What? Hey!
Fucking hell, bro, it's well far out! I didn't realise it was that far down, Boots! Bro, what did you do? Come up forwards, or...?
Yeah, come up forwards, bro. If there's any issues, I'll grab this hammer.
Is it raining?
Yeah.
Is it raining?
It's about to start. It's not raining yet, but it's about to start.
Bro, pull me out, bro. Other hand as well.
Are you good from there? You want
no,
more?
No, keep going, bro. I'm good.
Sorry. I forgot.
Bro, look how stable.